right. Let's get this done. Rodox, thank you for that like. Get off my lawn.
Get off my lawn.
Get off my lawn. Okay, let's see how this new game does. I have played Call of the Wild since it went live. Way back when, 2006.
What is it about your hobby that keeps you coming all the way out here? Is it the freedom? Wandering in search of that perfect spot? You've made your own path through these hills. Tasted the fresh water of our lakes, our rivers. You've been on the water with friends at sunrise and helped the locals long past sunset. But you just keep coming back. At this spot, you got a pretty good idea what's lurking beneath the surface. But there's only one way to find out. Whether it's the one you write home about or the one that gets away, that feeling is what gets you hooked. That whether it's your first time or your 100th time, you never know what you're gonna catch until it's caught. Call of the Wild, the Angler.
Thank you for that. We'll be right back. Thank you for that like, Paulo. Casey, thank you. Thank you very much.
Get off my lawn.
Roman, thank you for that like.
I'm Clayton David Jones.
Get off my lawn.
Thank you, Saif. Thank you very much. Audio and language. Music. I don't need music. Don't like music. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay.
Sophia Taylor from Taylor's Tackles here, and I hear you're in need of a little fishing refresher. Well, let me tell you, you've come to the right place. Although another right place to go would be Taylor's Tackles, right down at the Central Outpost. Can't miss it.
To ease you in, you'll be presented with some short explanations and instructions. These instructions will cover the controls and how to catch your first few fish. Catch
now,
fine.
First things first, let's get you in position. Step up to the pier, if you please. I see you've brought your own rod. Can't get anywhere if you don't take it out, so you do the honors.
This one.
So, let's start off with a simple cast. Keep those shoulders and hips square for me.
Yeah.
Reel it in. Take your time. Get used to it. Feels fantastic, right? Well, I'd like to see you do a few more. Let's say, two?
Oops. Oh, look! A fishy!
Now we're fishing for real. I'd like to see a nice, clean cast. Strike as soon as she bites and reel her in when she's tired.
Any day now.
Get
Andresa, thank you.
Get off my lawn.
Justin Evans, thank you for that like. Wow, a largemouth bass, but a baby. Okay. New best rank. Okay, enter release fish.
Congratulations, she's a beauty. The fish here aren't yours to keep, so even if you love her, you gotta let her go.
Ivan, thank you for that like. Oh, there's a fish spawning. Oh, here comes. Here we go. Here we go. We got some action. Yeah, baby. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's going to hit. It's going to hit.
Let's take a look around. Can you climb to the top of that lookout tower for me?
One of 22, okay.
Get off my lawn.
Nikki Henley, thank you for that like.
Golden Ridge Reserve. What's in the name, huh? Well, this one dates all the way back to the late 18th century. French trappers named the park Crête d'Or.
Hello, I can see you. Can you see me? Come find me, I'm down at the outpost.
Seems like the graphics in this are much better than the Call of the Wild, the Hunter Call of the Wild.
This right here is my pride and joy, the Central Reserve Outpost. This ain't just any outpost. You'll find all the bells and whistles here, like Taylor's Tackles, a brand new shop run by my friend Sophia. Other than that, you'll be able to find notice boards, storage lockers, a boathouse, and a garage for easy access to transportation, plus a flagpole for yourself.
Nice to put a fish to a face. While you're here, can I interest you in a bargain? got some bread. It's on the house.
Okay, so let's see. 1 gold. Get off my lawn. Reels, 50 gold. Line. Lures. Ooh, spinnerbaits. Yeah, baby. And then you can. Okay. Wow. These things are expensive. Oh my god. Bread. Dates. Pigs.
Get off my lawn.
Marco Sanchez, thank you for the like.
Get off my lawn.
This is what I use, plastics right here. Tomas. Molina, get thank you for lawn. That. Victor, thank you for the like. Welcome to Call of the Wild, the Angler. Oh, you got a... Okay. Wow. And the vehicles. Ooh. I don't think I have any now. Storage, customization. Romina Velagra, thank you for the like. Okay. Customization, here we go. Let's see. Body type. Nah. Can't do boobies, but it's still like it's got boobies. Boots. That's weird. I got the face of a man, but the torso of a woman. Okay.
my lawn.
Jason Moore, thank you for that like. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Get off my lawn.
Nightcraft, thank you.
Now, you won't get far if you don't put your bait on your rod, so give it a go.
With your rod equipped, press Q to open the quick menu. Q. Go to Jetty. This is over here.
Goodbye for now.
Y'all come back now, yeah?
Get off my lawn.
Drag is a function of your reel that determines how much power a fish needs to use to take line from your reel. The higher you set your drag, the more energy a fish needs to spend to take line. Stronger reels produce more drag. Change your drag by equipping your rod using 1 and then using X and Z buttons. Confirm. Take out my rod.
Try setting your drag higher.
Oops, higher.
Give setting your drag lower.
Gotcha, fishy. Let's see here.
Now let's try catching a fish with what you know about drag. Try not to let the fish gain too much line by keeping your tension high when you need to.
So, wow.
Get off my lawn.
Get off my lawn. Valentine, thank you for the like.
Another beauty. You're a natural. And finally, it's been a pleasure, but Taylor's Tackles needs me. Go check in with the warden, and don't forget to drop by.
Well, well, I take it you got my message. Welcome to the reserve, Buckaroo.
Help Clayton preserve the reserve by reporting objects of interest you find while fishing and traveling. Report any instances of invasive plant species, deceased, infected trees.
Sure wish I had time
or tourist
to
attractions you find.
First up, Buckaroo, here's your bread. Oxeye daisies are the thorn in the side of sweet mother nature. Pale, mangy weeds. Can't miss them if you wanted to. Now for the butter. Engelmann's spruce beetle infestations. Horrible little creepy crawlies that'll rip a forest apart in a flash. And finally, bread and butter ain't squat to a big, sizzling hunk of meat. Personally, I reckon bones are useless without tasty flesh attached. But them tourists love crusty stegosaurus.
I'm
so keep
sorry.
A lookout. Don't go out of your way, but if you're fishing and you spot one, let me know.
That's my bust. I forgot that I hit the wrong button to when I was making the account.
Be well, Buckaroo.
Check the board!
Check the board! Oh, look! I got a vehicle! So I gotta go over here, the Golden Tour, visit the sawmill. Driving is still the same. Well, it's... I'm going in the wrong direction. Oh. Thank you, Garrett. Thank you very much.
If it ain't the last leech still sucking, my nightmare and yours, the watermelon. This ain't the same kind of corpulent blood guzzler you use for bait, though. This parasite slurps away at the very ground we stand on. Unlike its just as evil twin, the sawmill, this piece of work is allowed to keep working, which makes its work that much worse. I just hope this thing stops spinning before the world does. And if I'm around to see it, all the better.
Miguel, thank you for that. Damn the bad luck. That was a big one.
That's what she said.
Coming back. What the hell? Hey guys, Symbian, thank you for that like. Holy smokes. A lot of shit I gotta visit, huh? Nothing says I can't do some fishing in betweenst. You're from Vietnam, huh? Okay. Tado, thank you for the like. I hope I pronounced that right. Tadeo. Is there any fish in this lake?
Later, American trappers rendered the French name in English as Golden Ridge Reserve. I quite like the old moniker, but hey, the new one's not too shabby. They say this park is haunted. And well, the only baloney I care to deal with is in a sandwich, if you know what I'm saying. However, if we're talking about the ghosts the logging industry left behind, well, I'd have to agree. There's the ghosts of men and women who lobbed down sweet Mother Nature's vital vitality for a toot or two. There's the ghosts of fir, juniper, and pine, took from us far, far too soon. Heck, the building itself is a ghost. Once whirring with its own baleful life and energy. And look at it now. Just an eerie shell where work once was. Although I'll have to ask you to stay out of there for safety reasons. Should probably remove this bit from the tape later on if I figure out how.
This is something an angler should never do, is fish where he's casting a shadow on the water. think someone just came into Discord.
Ow. Oh. Cramp. Cramp.
Yes.
Get off my lawn.
Get off my lawn. Barth Black, thank you for that like. You know, this is a little bit too slow for me. I would rather go back to, you know, this. Yeah, Evil, I think you're right. I don't know what to make of the fishing. The hunting is great, but the fishing, level 26 already?
Get off my lawn.
Get off my lawn. Is this the one? Gramp, yep, that's the one. My favorite fish is largemouth bass. Yeah. And then smallmouth. When I was a kid, I was raised in eastern coast of Michigan in a little town called Oscoda. And I caught an 8.5 pound smallmouth bass that was 28 3/4 inches long. Wow. 8.5 pound smallmouth. Let's see. Oh, I need the deconstruction station, which is crafting. We'll do all here. Uh, 30 stone, 30 common tier 1 stone. Okay. 30 common tier 1 stone. No, that's tier 0. All right, 30 common, tier 1 stone. And that would be these. Played an hour in that game and only caught the two fish that you were supposed to. I'm sorry, folks. I apologize. I thought it was going to be pretty good. Let me see. We'll get some of this. Has anybody watched that, the new Amazon Lord of the Rings, or, that Lord of the Rings, well, the new series on Amazon, Rings of Power, yeah. I started watching it when I was eating my dinner. Every episode. I've only seen one episode, or not even. I haven't even seen the whole episode yet. I'm maybe halfway through the first episode.
And get off my lawn!
Get off my lawn, Francisco Molero! Get off my lawn! That's what the alert says. Get off my lawn. Harvesting, quarrying. Okay, we got 111, 300. Okay. So. Which way is home? That away.
Get off my lawn.
Get off my lawn. I don't read Vietnamese or Southeast Asian, so. But thank you for that. Okay, so I needed to make the stone bench, stone cutting station. Okay. Okay, now I can make the deconstruction bench and I can put that right over here. Okay, now I can get oops. Oh, excuse me for that rude yawn. Oh, what's this? Is this stone? Essence of stone? Yes, it is. All right. That's my first one. Ooh, man. I'm gonna grab a soda. Okay. Yeah, Stanley's going to have to go out here pretty soon. So, okay, so this is... I wanted to make this tier 2, right? Tailoring station, upgrades. And 15 tier 1. And... one or five tier one. Okay, so we can upgrade this. Upgrade now. All right, now let's see. Is this, is it, I think this is tier, yeah, tier one. Upgrades, tier, oops. Okay. Tier one. Tier one. Oh, what am I doing? I need to go here for... oh, shit, I already have that. Let's put this back in. And we'll take this out. Deconstruction, oh, this is already a tier one. Okay, what's this? Upgrades. Tier 25. Is this a tier one? Nope. What am I doing with this shield? Wait, what? Okay, this is weird. I shouldn't have a shield. That's a graphic glitch, I think. Grabs 3. This one? Yeah. No. Oh, I guess it is. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, graphic glitch. Graphic glitch. Everyone knows the graphic glitch. Oh. Okay, so Oh, I knew what I was going to do. First of all, cut this frickin' tree down.
Get off my lawn.
Checo Prado, thank you for the like. Welcome to the stream. The second stream of the day. I started cutting a tree down, these trees, and I took Stanley out. Brought him in and went upstairs, gave him a B-O-N-E.
Get off my lawn.
And did some other things. And when I came back, I was still cutting the same tree down. It took a long time for that tree to disappear. I think I must have been gone 5 minutes or more. And I came back and I was cutting the same tree down. You're supposed to be able to make tools the same level as you are. So if you're level, say, 24 or 25, you're supposed to be able to make a level 24, level 25 tool and weapon. I could probably go out, take a nice long walk, come back, and I'll still be cutting this damn tree down. Well, they say, you know, each tier resource is a lot tougher.
Get off my lawn.
Carlos Felipe Silva, thank you for the like. Now, are these coming in from Facebook? No. Yeah. Or YouTube. No, they got to be coming in from Facebook. Finally! Okay, let's see. Now I wanted to... okay, tier zero, tier zero, Well, I only got 295 tier one wood out of that. Tier 163, tier one thread. It's okay, tier one. What is this? This is tier zero, tier zero. Deconstruction table is right here. Okay. So I don't have any. Oh, this is no. Yeah, here. Tier, okay. Upgrades. There we go. Now I can put my in. And refund. What? Oh, no. I gotta make a crafting. A tier one water vat. Tier one common essence of water. And a tier one globe of water. Common essence of water. Where am I going to get that? Where did I get the essence of water? Wait a minute. Do I have any already? Yeah, right. What's this? Iron and stone. Tier one iron. Now, stone, I just need that. Tier one stone, stone. Okay, so okay, let's try building. Select new. Didn't take my stone. Wait a minute, can I use... Let's see if I can use... Oh, rarity here. Tier one. Okay. So now I need to center here. And we're going to go down and do where's the obelisk? There's no obelisk here. What the hell? Why is there no obelisk? Tier. There it is, wood obelisk. Okay, now you have to figure out where that line is. Okay, there, it's pointed this direction, so I need to rotate it that direction. And... space. Yeah, baby. Okay. We're going to build new. Be right back. Got to take my medicine. Okay, so we go raise it again. Wood obelisk. Okay. So now select new. Raise it. Okay. So what now? I don't know if I've told you what these things are. These things are like turrets, gun turrets. And when you upgrade this obelisk, the Solus, that's an obelisk. This is a Solus. When you upgrade it, each upgrade, like if you upgrade it to tier one, a wave of mobs will come in, and these things shoot automatically. So now we're going to go to I wish they had a snap option in this. Wait a minute, they do. Free. Uh-oh, I'm all out of timber. I gotta get some timber. Here we go. A never-ending story. Actually, I need lumber, not timber. All right, I'm going to go to sleep now. And When it's done, you guys just holler and wake me up. No? Okay. Yeah, but the TV is over there. Oh, no, wait a minute. I have a TV right here. I was actually watching the Stanley Cup playoffs last year, or this year, however you want to say it, while I was streaming. But, oh yeah. So I think I'm going to have to put more speed into the harvesting, into the logging. So I guess my next several points are going to go into the speed, which is this right here. See, I got seven here, and only three there.
My lawn.
Tony Baker liked the stream. Thank you. Thank you very much. Finally. How much wood did I get? 140? Sorry, folks, but I gots to do it. And all this just so I can get spider silk. There we go. Leveled up logging. I've got to change this button. Okay, so let's see, we want, we want 16 as hotkey, neener, 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 doodah. Yeah, something is wrong with my mouse because you see how that white bar goes down there? I just tap the key and it goes. But because I'm pressing down, but I use this in Players Unknown Battleground. I use that same key for Q and E, leaning. And when I try to lean to the right, it doesn't do it. It goes like this. How's that go again? It goes like this. Oh, look at the blurry. What's going on here? Ooh.
Get off my lawn.
Get off my lawn. Telinder, thank you. That was a steak salad Dr. Pepper burp. Yes, I had a nice steak salad. Black olives, a variation of the small tomatoes, the orange and the red and the greens, and Italian cheese mix, six cheese mix, and then sirloin steak, sliced thin, and marinated in bourbon brown sugar, honey. I would have liked to have had avocados, but I ate the last one yesterday. Well, that wasn't long. Wow. I don't even have a full 300 yet. Oh, you know what? Oh, I did have reshade on. Okay. So how do you like it? Do you like it like this? Or do you like it like this? Hello, Mr. Arabic. I don't read Arabic, but I would assume that is a greeting. Greetings right back at ya.
Get off my lawn.
Oh, now he's telling me to get off his lawn. Lopez, Gus Lopez. Thank you. I don't know why your surname is last and your given name is first, or... Your surname is first and your given name is last. Hey, Kim. You know I'm in Discord, right? You know that, right? I was in Discord. Yeah. Yeah. There I am, right there in Discord. Wow.
Get off my lawn.
Get off my lawn. Like the stream. Whatever. Man, these tier one trees, they take forever to shut down. AKA, not at the PC. I am building stuff. Like what? What are you building? Hey, did I show you this stuff that's gonna go into the 1/32 build planes that I'm building? That I'm gonna put the build on YouTube. Yeah, these this just came today. This is the proper control stick for the FA-18E. Yeah. So that came today. And I've got some other stuff here. Yeah, like this right here. This is the, is this for the F-105D? Yeah. This is for the F-105D. It's the decal set. There. It's kind of bright though. And then here is the cockpit, the resin cockpit, correct cockpit for the D. And then I have the D and the G model. And then this is the correct dorsal fin. That goes on the bottom. Oh, they correct ventral fin. I'm sorry, ventral fin. Not dorsal. Dorsal is up, ventral is down. And then I have this is the 1/32 scale superset for the F-100 Super Saver that I'll be building. It's got the cockpit here and the jet engine here and then the wheel wells and then it's got some parts for the seat belts and metal etch parts, laser etch parts, which are right here for the seat belts and the engine. And what is this? And these are the correct scoops for the F-105. There. And there's decal sets, decals that are 3D decal sets. They're on decal paper, but they're actually I want to do that. But getting it to where the I would have to find a place for batteries and another thing, if I could find if I could find a 1/32nd scale mule, or not a mule, but a EPU, for external power. I could use that EPU for like the battery source and have the hose going up to the plane at where, you plug it in, and that's where the light would come from. But I don't know if they make any 1/32nd scale support equipment. I think they make it for 1/48 scale. I chose 1/32nd scale because I like detail. A chainsaw? I don't think so. This one? $14.99. This is a one man or one woman developer. Spawn a chainsaw for me. Okay. Yeah. Right. The premise, the way this game operates, it's distance-based leveling. So the farther out you go, the tougher things get. So you start in a from 0 to 5 kilometers area of tier 0. Then you get to 5 kilometers to 10 kilometer area. That's tier 1. And then 10 kilometers to 15 kilometers is tier 2. And I've actually hit the thing and I stopped at 12 for tiers. So, but the map is what they call, oh, okay, never ending. So, see, the map is like this. This, see that? This map goes forever, man, forever. Man. Okay, so now I need. Build. So show power. There we go. And there. Okay, so this is a tier zero town right here. So when you go to tier one, the circle moves out farther, and tier two, it goes out farther. So let's see. Load my structures. Oh, wood obelisk. WOOD. Oh no, it won't do it. Selection. Well, I don't know, Kim. It seems like it's a child's game to me. Okay, so let's see. Let's build new. Raise. Okay. Center. Wood obelisk. Wood obelisk. Why isn't it doing the wood obelisk? Oh, man. See, there's no way to destroy this either. So this foundation here, you can't. It doesn't look like you can destroy it. Tier one foundation integrity. Actually, Minecraft with mods for more content is very entertainment and shaders to make him look realistic. All right. I'll try it, but I don't know. You know, building. You can build a working 8-bit computer in Minecraft. Yeah. Well, whatever. Okay. Select. Raise. Raise EQ. EQ Okay. There we go. Now, can I get the obelisk? Hell no. Oh, construct. Wait a minute. Oh, there it is. Yeah, baby. Okay, so now we're going to go new. What? Damn it. Now I gotta go get some frickin' stone. At least the stone goes quicker. Wait a minute. Is this... That's tiers... Wait a minute. I had plenty of stone. What am I doing? That's why I didn't. Wooden obelisk. Doo-dah, doo-dah. Yeah, baby. Okay, so now we go here. New. We'll actually do this. See, they don't have a snap. You have to guesstimate. Peapot. Okay. So we could get one more. Okay. Holy smokes. How the hell did that happen? Boy, I hate things when they turn out like that. That's just natty. B. New. See, what once you hit that build, you can't move, and that has to change, because you need that visual aspect. Soulless crafting. Okay, so now let's see. We're going to go X, 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 X.
Get off my lawn.
Get off my lawn. What the hell? Where did my obelisk go? There it is. So it can't go. I need to change that alert back to the normal ding sound. Okay. Whatever. There we go. Okay. Now, let's see. What do I need to upgrades? I need level 1, 40 light. And here come the monsters. Yes, Jason, it does. And okay, so tier 3. Let's do it one more time. See, the lasers are preventing the monsters from getting to the obelisk or to the Solus. Okay, you leveled up. Solus max storage 100. So should I go one more time? Yeah, why not? Okay, that's it. I have a, okay, now I go to T, show power. Now you'll see the town. Wow, it didn't change at all, did it? That's still the same. Shit. All right, storage. I have 1,000 storage. So I can store stuff in here. I assumed wow. There is not much room in this at all. Because the town has to be inside, well, I think it has to be, let me see. Oh, I ate too much. Once you build the trader, you can now build the carpenter. You're supposed to build an Arabelle farmer to feed the hamlet, but they don't starve if you don't. The carpenter makes tier 0 wooden construction supplies, and this lets you upgrade almost anything in the town. This is a minimum town and will be a good starter town. Says you need to build a town, at least an outpost. Whenever you want to harvest a spider town or a spider nest, limestone, hornet wax, or a few other resources. An outpost needs a solace, a storehouse, a forger, and a harvester. Everything has to fit into the control zone of the solace. So I place the solace, the storehouse, forger, and harvester all close together, right next to the resource being harvested. Interact with the sign in front of the harvester and assign them the eye. Okay. That sounds good. Do-da, do-da. Let's see. I need... Ooh! Really? I don't have any food. I need to grab some food. Ha! Ha! I didn't put that in there, Kim. You're the one that loaded that. Get off my lawn. Okay. Yeah, now these young kids are going to go to their mom. He told me to get off his lawn after I liked his stream. He told me to get out of here. Oh, actually, I want this. Where? Where is it? Wait, okay, craft. No. I need... Will this work? Let's see if this will work. Hell no. Tier zero, here we go. I need to get the fire font. What? Why is this not working? Uh-oh. Something's wrong. Okay. Why is this campfire not working? This can only be built on buildings. Oh, it's tier one meat, that's why. So, do I have to build a tier? Okay, let's see. All or nothing at all. Fire font, one essence of fire. Need a campfire. I need a campfire. What? There's no campfire. What the hell? Am I freaking blind? There it is. Okay, tier. Not enough resources. Tier one common stone. 10. Oh, okay. Tier one common stone. Tier one common stone. Here we go. Doodah, doodah. old doodah day. So that means I'm going to have to use tier one wood. Really? Yes. Okay. We're going to munch on this. Consume, 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 consume. And open this, open that, drink this, drink that. Now, let's see, woodworking, crafting, shields, yeah, let's see, shields, crafting, bucklers, oops, I need the wood, the tier zero. Buckler, lumber. Oh. Crafting station. Crafting. Crafting station tier two low. Oh. Okay, so do. Okay. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Okay. Deconstruct. Okay, so do I have any more tier one, tier zero, I mean? There's some. some more. Okay, so that's 8. That's blue, though. Okay. Okay, what do I need for, let's see, the town? I need... Okay, so for the storehouse, I'm going to need 200 tier 1 lumber. Okay. That's tier 0. Oh, wow. I can use that for the shields. Tier 1. There we go. Be fine. Okay, so we shall... overcome. Construct. Okay, so where is how do you rotate this? Rotational, okay, Z. There we go. Now we... is that right? Is that a wall? Yeah, that's a wall. Perfect. Yeah, so this is the storehouse. So this is what you start with first. Damn, these prices. A new sim rig is $990. Kim, my wood hasn't been wet in a long time, so don't go there, okay? Oh. Okay, so we need to get the Reaper here first. So that's another 10 per hour? Okay, construct. I need to come. Oops. I need to come over here. Now, let's see. Reaper. Not enough stone. Damn it. Tier 1 stone. There we go. And all this so I can get the silk from that spider nest right there to go into that cave right over there. It's the lava cave. At 10 per hour, that would take me to get, let me see, crafting. Armor. The underwear for tier 1. 2 hours to get tier 1 common thread. Well, actually, you would have to go like this silken thread. Tier 1 common silk thread. 2 hours to get that to make the underwear. But I do like the game. I really do. I've been thinking about getting a Super Ultra Lego set. Well, it all depends on how it hangs. Mine's long, lifeless, and to the left. Yeah. That's tier 1 stone. Not with the way my heart is. Why did I go back to that? Man, that last dungeon I was in on the stream, it took me almost an hour to get through that thing. That goblin cave. Or that goblin dungeon. Now, I saw a spider right here somewhere. Ha Skills, harvesting, reaping, skinning, mining, logging, quarrying. What's he got to say now? We could do that. Or I could do that. I wonder if this has a console in it. I bet you it does. Oh, I'm using the tilde key, so it ain't there. How about? Yep, it does. It's got a console. Damn. Damn. Okay. Oh, inventory's full. I need to go southeast to get the deer back. Okay, what do we have in here? Okay, we could put... I forgot what the hell I was doing in the first place. What? Tier one. Okay. Okay, so let's see here. So now I need to put tier one. Refine. Oh, damn. Let's see. What do I need for that now? Water font. Essence of water. A tier one common essence of water and a tier one common globe of water. Okay, so this is where was that? Okay, this is essence of iron, stone, wood, beast, plant. Three skinning. Reaping. So I get the tier. Okay, these are all tier one. Oh, so there are tier one mushrooms. I wonder. Let's see. Consumables. Here we go. So tier one does +30 health. Tier zero does the same. Oh, wait a minute. Tier one.
Get off my lawn.
I went back to that again. Zevalos, thank you. And the rarity. So it's that that lifts the stuff. Okay. Let me see. Skills, attributes, 12. You're still building the rig. What rig? What are you talking about? Oh, okay. Crafting, tailoring. Woodworking. Oh, okay. Here we go. This is what I've been wanting to do. So, next level. Three unlocks three. That's what I want right there. The moon staff. Yeah. Okay. So now this staff here. Does do I have a no, let's see. I think I do have a so, oh, it's not socketed either. Damage 181. Okay, this is a level zero staff. Okay, so we need to go. Crafting weapons. Here's the moon staff. So level.
Get off my lawn.
What level am I? 28. Holy shit. Oh, I can only go up to 19? Tier one. And so this is uncommon, rare. So the rare does 142, and the uncommon only does 140. But the uncommon has two sockets and the rare has three. So I need how many? 10 tier one rare lumber. 10 tier 1 lumber. So that's one. I need 9 more. Tier 1 rare lumber. And there's another one. So, oh, that's 0. Huh. Okay. Oh, this is tier 1. There we go. So I need to put this in here. Have you heard anything from the dark side? Dark side of what? Water font. The dark side. Text me. I'm an old guy. I'm losing my mind. I don't know. Essence of water. And where the hell do you get essence of water? Oh, yeah, I spoke with her. She's pretty busy since the death of her brother, so she's doing okay. I got her to laugh the other day, but I couldn't tell if it was a real laugh or just a put-on laugh. It hit her pretty hard. Oh, the whole family, I guess. I'd love to, but she doesn't need chocolate right now. I can send her a flower arrangement in your name. Where do you get essence of water? Oh no, that's tier one. Okay, folks, that's 3 1/4 hours. So I'm going to call it a night and try to be back to see tomorrow's Sunday. And I'll probably, I'm not sure what I'll be playing tomorrow, but I'll be playing something. So. Be safe, be honest. Remember, games just are for children. Thanks for all the donations and the support. And don't forget to go in and subscribe to my YouTube and Facebook channels. And I will see you tomorrow between 12 and 5.